someone gets cremated, the ashes are not what you think they are. Incinerating a human body doesn't turn it into ashes like when you burn wood. You're actually left with dry bone fragments. These bone fragments are put into a machine called a cremulator and pulverized, basically a high-speed blender that processes bone to look like ashes.